In this video, we will learn to find the imaginary part of z raised to the power of 6 when z is equal to 1 minus I, where I is the imaginary unit. We are given z is equal to 1 minus I. We need to find z raised to the power of 6. Raising the power both the sides of the equation by 6 gives us z raised to the power of 6 is equal to 1 minus I raised to the power of 6. We can rewrite the above statement as z raised to the power of 6 is equal to square of 1 minus I raised to the power of 3, as 2 times 3 is 6. Expansion of a square of 1 minus I is equal to square of 1 plus square of I minus 2 times 1 times I. So z raised to the power of 6 is equal to cube of square of 1 plus square of I minus 2 times 1 times I. We know square of imaginary unit I is equal to minus 1. So, z raised to the power of 6 is equal to cube of 1 minus 1 minus 2 times I. As 1 minus 1 is 0, so z raised to the power of 6 is equal to cube of minus 2 times I. We can rewrite the above statement as z raised to the power of 6 is equal to cube of minus 2 times cube of I. Cube of minus 2 is minus 8, and we can rewrite cube of I as square of I times I. As we know, square of I is minus 1, thus z raised to the power of 6 is equal to minus 8 times minus 1 times I. As minus 8 times minus 1 is equal to 8, so z raised to the power of 6 is equal to 8 times I. So, imaginary part of z raised to the power of 6 is imaginary part of 8 times imaginary unit I, which is 8. Thus, imaginary part of z raised to the power of 6 is 8. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.